going. Another wonderful day in paradise. Achieving and learning and evolving, becoming a greatest version. How's it going? Have you ever questioned yourself, why am I doing this? Why I have this vision, I'm doing it, I actually did the leap of faith and now I'm actually following it. But why should I continue? Why? Well, this is what I've questioned myself, and I'm here to teach myself how to stay faithful, and I'm here to teach myself and learn why I should stay faithful to myself and why I should. And by doing that myself, you get to learn how to do it yourself as well. It's a learning journey here. We're always learning. We're always a teacher. You guys are my teachers. I'm your student because I learn from you guys. As same goes, you know? Why you should stay faithful. Why did you even come up with this idea either way? Why did you have this vision of yours? Why are you following it? Why did you decide to follow your dreams? Why you should stay faithful when you actually made something and actually invested in something already? Why you should stay faithful? Because you are living your journey. You are yourself. No one else is doing what you're doing at the moment. Why you should stay faithful? Because we're living this journey, we're living this dream, and we're already here. We're already here living this.